Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to comment.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Mama Basura,
Maze Kene,
what brought you to my house this hot afternoon uninvited?
Maze Kene, it's my daughter Yeo.
What happened to your daughter?
She was telling me something the other day that she saw ripe popo in your house, so we decided to let you know before plugging the popo.
Finally, the gods have decided to favor me. That means she's interested in my sons.
Exactly, sir. Maze Kene.
Let me just go straight to the point, yeah? Let me just tell you their bride price.
Okay.
This one here, his name is Promise Pink. His bride price is 50,000. He's very dull boy, dull brain, and very useless. And this one is his brother, Niger Powaka. His own is 350,000. He's very brilliant. Yeah? So, which one do you like, my daughter?
Papa? As you can see now, as I'm even seeing the two of them, they are very, very handsome. So I think I'm beginning to be confused. I don't even know. Their freshness is too overwhelming. I can't even hold it. So I think you should give me some time so I can come and stay in your house and study their character.
So you mean you want to stay in my house and study them? Are they school?
No, sir.
So why do you want to study them?
Maze Kene, you don't have to disturb yourself now. You don't have to disturb yourself. You know that she's a... You understand?
My little child is in love. Who am I to say no? Oh yeah, now go and get your things ready and come back now.
Thank you, sir.
Basura, I wanted to talk to you about this Maze Kene's house. Are you sure staying in Maze Kene's house is the best option for you?
Yes, Mama. I think staying there is the best option for me. You know, I need to go and stay there so I can study their character before I know anyone to pick.
If you say so, then first thing tomorrow morning, you can pack your things and go there and be very careful. Make sure you take care of yourself. I don't want to hear any report from Maze Kene.
Yes, Mama.
Humble yourself as a woman.
I will do as you say.
I trust you.
Yes, Mama.
Just take care of yourself.
The world can be something else.
Okay.
Good afternoon, my daughter. You are back?
Yes, sir.
So soon, Ozubo?
Yes, sir.
You mean this marriage, yeah? Look at your eyes, love.
Yes, sir.
You really love this, my children, no?
I love them.
You can go and meet them. They are in their room.
Okay, sir.
Hey, you can go.
70 years old, man.
Basura. Can't you see how beautiful you are? You are doing a great job in this house. And as it stands now, you know I'm responsible. Why my brother is useless. You are supposed to choose me and leave that useless thing that is not responsible. What's going on here? I've told you to read this game for me several times.
Young man, is that how you behave?
Yes.
Why will you come and be obstructing justice?
Walk. Are you mad? Are you idiot?
Papa,
what's going on here?
Papa, you see Pooka? I've told him several times to leave this girl for me. You know, I don't know book and I'm useless. Eh? This girl wants her to brighten my brain.
Promise Pink, you're a fool.
You're a fool.
Papa, this girl loves me and she does not love Promise Pink.
Let's hear from the horse mouth. Who do you love?
I've not chosen anybody.
You see it? Are you the man here fighting? No, one who knew.
Hey! Photo! Oh my god!
See, go to this house! You are dividing my family every day, fighting, quarreling, eh? Go to the house! Go! When we're ready, we'll call you! Go to your room! Go to your room! Idiot! This marriage, I don't think this marriage will be old!
Asura, what happened? Mine's Mazi Kene that chased me from the house because of his 2 useless sons. They were fighting because of me. In short, I'm not marrying any of them. They are very useless. I told you from the beginning. Which kind of thing is this?
Okay. Run, oh.
Hey, Basura, oh, what happened? Basura, what happened?
Nothing, juju be that.
Nothing, ma. What happened to you? What happened to you? I saw you vomiting. Nothing, I'm fine. Okay, Mazi Ekene's family, here I come. You want to disgrace me? You think you can disgrace me? I will disgrace you before you disgrace me. Oya, waka. Let's go, useless girl. You want to disgrace me? I will disgrace you before you disgrace me. You want to run, Abby? Look out! This is useless and nonsense boy!
What's happening here?
You want to run? After impregnating my daughter, you tell me you want to run, Abby?
Why will you be holding a responsible woman like me?
Ask me again.
Is that how you behave?
Is that how you behave? He's about to take you to your early grave.
Sakpapaneo.
Useless boy like you.
So, are you trying to say I am the one that impregnated your daughter?
Yes.
Madam, ask your daughter if I am the one that impregnated her.
Basura, come here. Is it the one that impregnated you?
No. I think they say.
Then who did it? Look at who did it? Talk to me.
What's going on here, madam?
Keep quiet. I'm asking my daughter and you want to interrupt me. Is it the one that get you pregnant?
No, mama.
Then who did it?
Boka, I said it. The one that this thing will happen. Boka, you got her pregnant. Are you accusing me?
Papa.
Can you imagine?
What is going on here?
Is it not this your 2 useless son that kept my daughter pregnant and they are denying it?
Madam, point of correction. I did not got your daughter pregnant. It's my brother Paul that got her pregnant.
Paul, oh, how can you do this kind of thing? How can you got her pregnant those few days that she came to spend with us? Eh?
Papa, I am not the person that impregnated her.
And who? Private school got her pregnant. Papa, talking. I don't like this. This is who get out. Eh?
Who got you pregnant?
I was telling you to leave this girl for me. Who is the person that pregnanted you?
70 years old, man.
Sakpapaneo.
Mazi Ekene, you are a useless man.
Just what?
You are a useless man. So you are using my daughter to do practical, Abi?
Assistance now. Mama Basura.
Yes?
It is left for you to deal with my father if you want to.
I will kill you today, Mazi Ekene.
Promise pink.
Okay.
Mazi Ekene, you are dead. You got my daughter pregnant. Mazi Ekene, you got my daughter pregnant, back. Mazi Ekene.
Guys, this is Sosa Anketua.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Kiss Dennis. What's up? It's your boy Ezekiel.
My name is David Alaska.
And I am a big fan of Paul Walker. If you're not subscribing to his channel, you're wrong.
You guys should subscribe to their YouTube channel. They have the best comedy. Subscribe to WKR Comedy.
WKR Comedy.
Subscribe to WKR Comedy.
Step on it, bro.
Yo.
Paul Walker is good.
Peace.